After harvest, leafy greens must be immediately cooled, kept in cold storage, and quickly prepared for transport to packaging centers. Transport trucks may take 3 to 4 days to arrive at their destination. During that time, bacteria can thrive and multiply. When the leafy greens reach processing centers, bacterial populations are robust. Here, they will be washed in liquid sanitizer, which kills some bacteria but also allows for cross-contamination. Gaseous sanitizing can create far better outcomes. By adding an ozone generator at the cooling stage or the transport stage, bacterial load is significantly reduced immediately after harvest. The rest of the process can stay the same. Commonly, leafy greens are harvested. During harvesting, they may be sprayed with chlorine solution, then transported to the cooler, where they are vacuum cooled. After cooling, they are transported to a processing center, where they are washed and may be cut and processed. From there, they go to the retailer, where they are distributed, prepared, and are enjoyed by consumers. Inserting gaseous sanitizing at the cooling and/or transportation steps before washing means that the end product is far safer. Instead of the usual 1 log reduction in bacterial load from liquid sanitizers alone, our research suggests sanitizing with gaseous ozone gives at least a 2 log reduction and potentially a 5 log reduction. That's virtually wiping them out.